I gotta make a constant note. 1 hour 4, okay? Go away, you stupid zombie. Okay. Oh my god, you got the best hiding hole ever! Ah! Oh. Eat. I got so lucky. Pat, why you do this to me? Pat, where are you taking me? Alright, we gotta go back. Like, now. Now would be a good time to go back. Oh, my. Well, one thing I did do good is kill like 3 monsters in 1 hit. So tricky. Oh man, that took, that was scary. That was a scary find. Why did I do that? Not every mob could come in here and wreck me like this. Latecomer comes down first. I don't think so. Well, sneak attack. Really don't need that. Oh my gosh, that took you forever. It's kind of sad. Or a spider. That is not good. Well, two people down and more people to come. Well, episode 3 starts out with a stick flesh. Alright, okay. Let's start out. This one's gonna be for real. Now we start out with the real stuff. No, the leg! What the heck? Oh wait, never mind. I'm not having a good day. Oh god, GG. Alright, this is gonna be freaking me out a little bit, but then I got this. This is different. This one's different this time. Nope. Not gonna deal with the skeleton right now. Not even gonna deal with it. fire, fire, fire. Careful. This one's gonna be different. Is it? What the heck? Maybe if I just found the outside portal. Oh my gosh. How long does the night end? Alright, just need to relax a little bit. Because I don't think anybody's gonna find this cave anyway. Oh man, come on. Heh, just a little burp. Nope, not close yet. We haven't even gone through like 40 minutes in it yet. This is gonna take a while. I wonder if it's because they're hitting lava. Like, that might actually be a thing that's actually hurting them. Heard that. Like, is there problems? They're really close.
Here.